An image from the old world. Looks like some kind of building in front of sheer cliffs. The image is incomplete. But maybe if I line it up exactly with where it was taken, my focus can fill in the rest. Of a bridge. Maybe it's the same.
There it is!
Oh. Completing the image unlocked a data file. An image of the old world. Kind of looks like Plainsong. And some kind of metal structure. And lookout seems promising.
That did it.
I mean, of the old world. Looks like some kind of tower, surrounded by panels. That ancient lookout might be a
bet, did it?
An image of the old world. A building in front of the cliffs has the Pharaoh logo on it. Probably the greenhouse. At the top of those cliffs have a good view.
There it is!
A view from the old world. The building doesn't look like any of the ruins around here. Maybe it's underwater now. There it is. From the old world. I think I can see part of the city. Las Vegas, maybe. Be close to where the image was taken. Should be easier to look around now without those machines. That did it! Images of the old world. Looks like a plane and some kind of metal structure. Structure looks like the one in the... Got it!
There she is.
An image from the old world. Looks like part of the city inside the dome. It's okay. One more Vista Point image. There are towers in this one. It looks like it was taken from somewhere really high up. Okay, this looks promising. Maybe the image was taken somewhere on this tower?
Got it!
There's data here. Another set of coordinates for some kind of cache.
Dr. Elisabet Sobeck. Thank you for completing the Vista Point tour.